Hi guys, welcome to Top EXO. Press the subscribe button and support our channel. Number 3. Teddy Bear. Teddy Bear is a 2012 Danish film starring Kim Kold and Elsebeth Stientoft. This movie focuses on a 38-year-old man who is still living with his mother he decided to move out of. His mother's house. He has never been in a relationship. Tired and bored of his life, he decided to go to Thailand and search for his soulmate. Number 2. Lemonade. Lemonade is a 2018 Romanian drama film directed by Iona Yuricaru, starring Melina Manavisi and Steve Basic. The film focuses on the life of a strong woman named Mara. She left Romania with her 9-year-old son and moves to United States, where she married a man named Daniel without knowing much about him. Number 1. Club Sandwich. Club Sandwich is a 2013 Mexican comedy film written and directed by Fernando Imc, starring Danny Reynaud and Lucio Gimenez Cacho. The movie focuses on the life of a mother and son. They are not only just mother and son but also best friends. But when they go on a vacation there, her son meets a beautiful looking girl and falls for her.
Thanks for watching guys, make sure to subscribe and push the bell icon so you can never miss another video.